In this video, I'll show how to create this easy watercolor plus inks combination card.